Hi there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. If you ever want to send me anything, you'll find all the information in the description box. Today I will be reacting to Christina Wells on America's Got Talent. I'm actually going to be reacting to the video with the judges' comments. I usually don't do that because I always like to react to the videos that are on AGT's official YouTube video, and that is what I am going to do mostly. But someone wanted me to watch the judges' reactions, otherwise I like give my own reactions, my own thoughts on the act. I'll leave the link to this video in the description box, as well as the link to my other YouTube channel, Petra's Playground, where I post different kinds of videos than I do here. Please check it out. But let's go.
Hi.
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 Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Oh, thank you so much. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Christina Wells and I am from Houston, Texas.
Love her breath.
And what made you decide to come on America's Got Talent?
Okay, well, I'm 42 years old. When I was 19, I had a dream of being a singer and I had an opportunity to go and audition. And I got to the very end and right before they chose the final people, they cut me and they told me it was because I wasn't the right size.
What? Oh.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Can I ask you, do you sing for a living? Do you sing professionally?
No, I'm a registered nurse.
Oh.
And I'm a single mom. I have two boys.
Oh.
Yeah.
And why did you decide to come on the show this year?
This is an awesome opportunity for me to fulfill my dreams and for me to show my boys that nothing should prevent you from making your dreams come true.
Exactly.
Great. Yes. Thank you for saying that. Go for it.
Okay.
Do it, girl. I believe in you. I love this song.
There's a light.
Oh, they use the chills.
In the darkness, though the night is black as my skin, there's a light burning bright, showing me the way.
Her voice.
But I know where I've been.
The deep.
There's a dream in the future. There's a struggle we have yet to win. Use that pride in our hearts to lift us to tomorrow.
The chill is great. Oh my gosh.
Just to sit still would be a sin.
Whoa. Oh my gosh! Can you see?
Where I've
been. Yeah, girl!
I give thanks to my God, cause I know where I've been.
Oh my gosh! She's awesome.
Thank you.
My God, you just blew the cork off and exploded with what you've been waiting to do your whole life. And we felt that energy. We felt your soul.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Mel?
Don't ever let anybody's comments stop you from being you, because you are beautiful and what a voice. Heidi.
I mean, I wish I could just do half of what you can do.
Right?
And thank you so much for having the guts again and coming back out here and showing us all what you can do.
Christina.
Yes.
You know one of the reasons why I decided to make these shows years ago?
Because I worked with so many stupid people in the music business, genuinely, who actually think someone's going to buy a song because of somebody's weight.
Right.
It is ridiculous.
Exactly.
When it really comes down to what this is all about, the real greats, you know, you don't think about how much they weighed or what they look like. They're just amazing, bloody, fantastic singers. Yeah. And you're one of those people.
No, thank you.
Shall we vote? Howie?
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Mel?
Yes! I'm gonna give you a third yes.
Thank you.
You got four yeses. Congratulations.
See you in the next round.
Bye, thank you, everyone.
Okay. That was wonderful. And Christina, don't listen to people saying stupid stuff like because of your weight. Why? You're a beautiful, gorgeous woman and you have the biggest talent in the world almost. You're so talented. You have the range. I loved the deep voice, the power, the everything. And you're such a gorgeous person. It makes me so mad. It makes me so sad when I hear people are labeling people because of their weight. Weight is nothing. You weigh what you weigh. You're a person. You shouldn't value people because of their weight. A skinny shouldn't be better than bigger. Don't compare them either. It's the people we're talking about. The person, the voice, the talent, the compassion, the emotions, the... I don't even know what to say. I get so mad when I hear those kinds of things. But thank you for coming on this show. Thank you for sharing your talent. You're so amazing. I had chills from top to toe. Unbelievable. Thank you so much. And thank you everyone who requested this. Please everyone, go give her love and also subscribe to this channel so you don't miss any of my reactions and to my other channel, link down below. But even more important, always, always keep being you, keep being amazing and keep doing what you love. And I will see you next time. Bye!